Hey everybody, Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. This is going to be my Wednesday morning beach walk in North Naples, Florida, on the south shore of Wiggins Pass, at the north end of Delnor-Wiggins Pass State Park. It's about 7:45, 56 degrees. The temperature's supposed to drop a couple more degrees before it starts going back up. It's only going to get up to about 66 here today. About the same temperature as the water, 66, 67, 68, depends where you're at. So peaceful up here at Wiggins Pass in the morning. Just me and one of my little pelican friends there. Earlier, while I was taking my break, I heard a couple ospreys flying around. See you later, bud. There are some dolphins popping up here. It's just hard to figure out where they're at. This is a popular spot for the dolphins, right in here, where I'm at. They love corralling the fish in this little nook here. Just a couple weeks ago, we were out with Captain Sandy on boat Naples, and we saw like half a dozen dolphins in here feeding. Some gorgeous colors in the sky. I can't see them over the treetops here. Some beautiful clouds back in here. Gorgeous. Get out on the point, maybe we can look back and see those clouds. I hear a dolphin, a pelican taking a bath. They flap their wings, they splash their wings around in the water. First time I saw that, I didn't know what the heck was going on. I thought it had a broken wing or something and couldn't take off. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. The sun just coming up over the trees here. Big orange fireball. Absolutely glorious, my friends. Absolutely glorious. This is what Roy and I would stand out here in the mornings waiting for right there. Wow. Those clouds are thick over there, man. We are getting a lot of blue sky. They said more blue sky. They said more sun than clouds today. I was having my doubts, but the heavens are starting to open up here. Glorious. Hit that share button if you're enjoying the views, my friends. Send some stars on Facebook if you appreciate my efforts. Remember who's out here early for you in the morning. Barbara Grove should be down there in Area 1 getting her shells all set up for you. Remember, she's here every Wednesday now through mid-April from 8 in the morning till 10:30, and she'd love to talk about seashells with you. Come out and get educated. Barb Grove, the Shell Lady. See Dexter out here this morning. So take a stroll down the beach here at Delnor-Wiggins. Shallow right out in here. The tide's on its way out. And there's that blue sky. I love it. I love it, love it, love it. I had my doubts earlier this morning if we were going to see that. It was looking pretty gloomy. Nice. wish you were here, my friends. I wish you were here to enjoy it in person. Nothing like the real deal. Nothing new at the park here. The status remains the same. It's gonna be that way for a while. Only two parking lots and porta potties, and that's it. That's all you got. And a beautiful beach. So bring your own food and drinks and beach chairs. No barbecue grills allowed out here. Very primitive. It's awesome. I'll watch where I'm walking up here. We got little remnants of trees, little stubs sticking up here. Yeah, soft powder blue sky. It's beautiful. Absolutely glorious, my friends. Absolutely glorious. I so wish you were here. The roar of those waves breaking over the sandbar. Got these really low level clouds over here to the east, blocking the sun. It looks like they're kind of moving from the north to south. Love it. It's just amazing how things change here throughout the morning. Oh, I see I got a few stars there. Thank you, my friends. The star department has been really lacking lately. Stars. But I love coming out here. But I do gotta pay some bills, so remember that. To enjoy my walks and our time together, think about sending a little love every once in a while. Those are actually clouds or a fog bank. We had all the makings for fog. Rain and sudden drop in temperature. Could be fog moving offshore. Yesterday it was foggy. Boy, it was really foggy up to the north of us. That is something we have not seen in a while here, my friends. You know what that is that you're looking at there? Do you remember what that's called? It's called blue sky. Beautiful blue sky. Such a welcome sight. loving the weather right now. Hey, I'm going to take a break here. I might be back for another live feed. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Just a couple more minutes here. I'm trying to figure out where exactly I am in the park. Looking for my buddy's spot, Area Roy. I think it's right over there. I wasted a lot of battery this morning screwing around. Hate when that happens. One of these days, maybe I'll wind up with an iPhone 16 instead of a 15. Yeah, hold out a little longer. I heard they're having problems with the new 15 Pro Max. It's overheating. That's what this one does, the 13 Pro Max. I skipped the 14. I was going to get the 15 and it's just awful expensive. It's like $750. I'm like, meh. Cool, there's a little spot here. I think I can get out in the water a little ways. I'll get wet getting out there, but oh well. Got long pants on this morning. That wind was a little bit of a factor this morning. For a semi-shallow spot. I don't know. There's no way around it here. This is Area 4. By the way, I'm in Area 4. I believe I'm at Area Roy. I'm just about almost 100% sure I'm at Area Roy. That little dip in the trees over there, I believe that is where we used to have our get-togethers. Right straight in the middle of the frame there. Beautiful. All right, send some stars if you're liking what you're seeing. If I don't see you later, I'll see you hopefully tomorrow, Thursday. I know our weather's going to turn and get yucky again. We're talking maybe in the 40s on Sunday. That's chilly for us folks. This stuff would just blow over and get it over with. All right, my friends, thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for being a friend. Again, tell your friends about our time together in the mornings. Invite them to tag along for a beach walk. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, everyone, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Rob Stan. May God bless you, your family, your friends, your fur babies, everything and everyone in your life. And God bless our wonderful, beautiful, amazing country. God bless America. Tally-ho. Tally-ho.